Last summer we met, we started as friends. I can't tell you how it all happened. Then autumn it came, we were never the same. Those nights everything felt like magic.
My son Austin shared these beautiful words. Whoever said that a dog is a man's best friend sure wasn't lying. And I sure hope that all dogs really do go to heaven, because I'd really like to see my best friend again. Yesterday was one of the hardest days in my life I've had to face, having to put down my best friend Leroy. He was 15 years old. When I first became a foster child to later be adopted by my forever family, we got to go to St. John's, Arizona to a county fair, and we bought our first family dog, Annatto, or as I would like to call him, Old Leroy. He was such a kind, loving, gentle soul, and he had such an impact on me growing up. 15 years is a long time, but it is also such a short time that we have with our animals. They say they only will be here for part of our life, but to him, you're their whole life. I know every dog would give their life for their family, and I wish as a human being, especially during these times, we could be more like good old dogs. I've always had a special bond with dogs, and there's just something about them that brings a smile to a lot of people's lives. I'll miss him each day and pray I get to see him again, just like others we've lost along the road of life. I hope he's up there alongside my biological dad, Carl, at the lake in heaven, having a good old time running around chasing the birds just like he did here. I'll miss you, Leroy, and I will always carry you in my heart. Until we meet again at the gates, my friend.
Last summer we met, we started as friends. I can't tell you how it all happened. Then autumn it came, we were never the same. Those nights everything felt like magic. And I wonder if you miss me too. If you don't, is the one thing that I wish you knew. I think about you every morning when I open my eyes. I think about you every evening when I turn out the lights. I think about you every moment, every day of my life. You're on my mind all the time, it's true. How long till I stop pretending? Never ending. Oh, oh. If all we are is just a moment, don't forget me, 'cause I won't end. I can't help myself.
I think about you. I think about you. Oh.
I think about. Can't tell you how it all happened. Then autumn it came, we were never the same. Those nights everything felt like magic. And I wonder if you miss me too. If you don't, is the one thing that I wish you knew. I think about you every morning. What we have is never ending. Oh. just a moment. Don't forget me, 'cause I won't end. I can't help myself.
I think about you. I think about you. Oh.
I think about. Can't tell you how it all happened. Then autumn it came, we were never the same. Those nights everything felt like magic. And I wonder if you miss me too. If you don't, is the one thing that I wish you knew. I think about you every morning. Pretending what we have is never ending. Oh, oh. If all we are is just a moment, don't forget me, 'cause I won't end. I can't help myself.
I think about you.
Like to read him stories. You want to put one of your books in there?
Yeah.
And you read him a nice story today. That was really nice of you. You want to put it in there? Want me to put it in there for you? Careful. I'll put it in there, okay?
Okay.
We got a neat picture of him reading to him today, didn't we? So one of your books in there?
Yeah.
Okay. Charlotte, he's always stealing your vanilla milks out of the garbage after you drink them. He loves to chew these up. These are, I think, his favorite thing to steal out of the garbage. We would find these all over the yard, huh?
Yeah.
You want to put your protein shake in? I want me to do it for you?
Yeah.
Okay, this one's for Charlotte. And then I think it's awesome that he gets to leave this coronavirus world and not have to worry about masks. So we're going to throw one of our masks. I thought that was kind of fun. It's a good time to leave if you're going to leave. Okay, Felicia, you had your things.
Well, I'm putting a part of my journal songbooks, because I would always write my feelings down by him.
She did. She would sit in the mudroom by him and write her songs and journals by him. Okay, and she had one more thing. These kids turned into teenagers. They were born by their, he was 15 years old, so they were babies.
And then
we grew up with him and turned into what?
We're the same age together, so I'm putting a candle in
there
too.
You guys are both October babies, huh?
Okay. And then my bracelets, because...
You turned into a teenager. You went from baby to teenager. That was perfect. Okay, we're adding all these special things in there. Okay, did you guys want to share a part from your journal?
take going to home with Henry Flotto.
For me. I left my Nato. I miss him already. The doctors helped him fall asleep, and now he is running around in heaven with and hanging out with other dogs. I cried a lot. I will have a funeral for him. I will miss him and
greeting
me in the mudroom every day and his big hugs.
And his big hugs. We're gonna miss him greeting us in the mudroom and tripping us, huh?
Annatto, we got him 2 years after I was born. I grew up with him. He helped me to balance, to walk. He loved me, and I loved him. He has been my friend. My friend, and I have been his friend for 15 years. I feel sad and emotional, but happy at the same time that he died. He got to relax and be joyful and be with Heavenly Father. He gets to play with our other animals that we had.
That we used to have, huh? Nice job.
We used to have.
I feel sad.
Rest in peace. And have fun in heaven. And thank you for all you did for our family.
I feel my Savior's love in all the world around me. His spirit warms my soul through everything I see. He knows I will follow him, give all my life to him. I feel my Savior's love, the love he freely gives me.
God be with you till we meet again. Till we meet, till we meet, till we meet at Jesus' feet.
We love you, Annatto.